No!
You win.
All right. I'll practice it.
It's Smug with the greatest of ease.
What, Justin Mwong is in my chat? He said, hello, would you like to play a first to my 10? Yo, you on? We could play a first to my 10. All right, so let me search his name. My man is in A rank? This dude is in A rank, man. All right. All right, what's up?
Into the heat of battle, go for it.
Oh, it didn't come out.
You win.
All right.
Prepare to strike now.
Nice. Go.
Into the heat of battle, go for it.
Nice.
Engage.
Nice. Nice. Yo, this dude Justin Wong is cold.
Fighters ready. Engage.
Oops.
Let's go.
Nice. I see you.
Fighters ready. Engage.
That throw is far, bro. Nice. What's up? Saying you gotta guess parry more and jump more and use crouch and heavy kick in neutral more. And the goal is trying not to let him build meter for free. Alright, so I pretty gotta much play more rushdown.
Fighters ready. Engage.
Alright, cool. I didn't even see my meter at the bottom. Nice.
Prepare to strike. Now.
Oh yeah, that doesn't work when she's crouching, I remember that. Nice. It's so much guessing with the parries up close. Nice. No.
Prepare to strike now.
Nice. Oh, it didn't come out. Nice. Whoops. I was trying to super. Would I trade it? Let's go.
No!
You win. All right.
I'll practice it. All right, GG's. Nah, but real talk, I actually learned a lot playing, because I don't really play too many Chun-Li's, like in Third Strike. So I feel like playing a really strong Chun-Li like that, it's so much to learn, you know? But don't worry, Justin. I'll be back, you know what I mean? I wanna show the people, you know, this set, and I wanna look back, like, I wanna play you in the future, and I wanna see the improvements. It's that boy, man.